God so loved the world that he gave his only son, so that everyone who believes in him